lose this. I'm just going on to quit it. Does it not let me unequip? I guess the dumbest shit ever. Can't take it off because Ajax has it on. Oh, that's stupid. Equip anything else on her? Anybody ever pay attention to that? You're not even looking close enough to even see her face. But that's even matter. And almost got another mastery, so we gotta go to where we going to. Going back to Stereo Land. somebody else here. We don't have to jump over there, it looks like.
Thank you.
damn it. They still counted. They didn't try to bullshit me. Since we're going in, there we go.
This wastewater is composed of kyphal extracts and bolus electrolytes. The iron heart particles are most likely bound between those two substances. That's why they were detected intact and not dispersed.
If we can find the source of that wastewater, we could trace them more accurately. I have a place in mind. HQ. While investigating traces of the iron
heart, we
discovered a zone in the factory area that looks to have been recently expanded.
Magnus and
considering the circumstances, I think it's highly likely that there's an iron heart inside. Requesting approval for further investigation.
Well, come on, what the hell?
Approval granted. But proceed with extreme caution. A large assault ship has been spotted in the airspace above the area.
Man, you don't get to look at my loot.
On Corell board. Either he's there in person, or something worthy of his attention is happening.
I don't know where the hell these other two went.
Situation. We may need to deploy more descendants. Over and out.
Sharon, do we have any tactical weapons that are capable of destroying the entire Vulcus industrial area? If the Iron Heart is here, we may be able to investigate.
What do you want me to do? Receive HQ communications.
It's an interesting idea, Guide. But if it were possible, you would have already done it.
I don't need flamers right now.
We don't have the capabilities to create such a powerful weapon. The anti-air gun in the Albion mountain range is probably our heaviest hitter. That's why the descendants in the Ironheart are humanity's last hope. Closing the dimensional wall to isolate Ingress from the Colossi and the Vulcus. That would be the ultimate tactical weapon. Anyway, we don't have time to chat. Let's head to the restricted zone. Let's think about that later, if we make it out alive.
I don't give a damn what you got
if
to say.
If the Vulcus have a large assault ship,
it's game time.
Pouring into this place. Number 17 and I will operate in stealth mode. You stay sharp.
Damn it. At least they just dropped me over there.
Location for detecting iron particles.
He must be trying to find something in here. Eight. Shit, let's switch. I don't even know where the hell the next place I'm supposed to... Oh, here we go. Anyways. So here we gotta go.
Faint traces of energy everywhere. Judging by these traces,
how the hell did they tell me to go upstairs? Weapons engineering facility, we gotta go there. She was faster just to go back. Stupid shit again. this goddamn tent. I'm going to complete this shit. Let's get from this last night shot. Ooh, 9,000. And we get a reactor. Oh, that's good. Couple of enhancements.